Now that Ikora's portal is ready, we've got everything we need to draw the Undying Mind out of hiding. Well, this Undying Mind, anyway. Ikora and Zavala have already taken out dozens of copies. Now it's our turn. Let's move. Last time we faced the Undying Mind, the Vex were trying to seal the garden and resurrect the Black Heart, the object of their worship, darkness incarnate. I wonder if that's still the case, or if the pyramid forced a change of priority.
Thank you.
are hundreds, maybe thousands of copies of the Undying Mind lurking in the network. The only way we'll put an end to the Vex incursions on the moon is by destroying every last one. We've got a lot of work ahead of us. This fight is just step one. Ikora's portal should wrench the Undying Mind from wherever, whenever, it might be hiding. Be ready. Once the beacon is deployed, there's no turning back. That's one Undying Mind down. But there are still a great many more left to go. Fortunately for us, we're not alone in this fight.